Well, I'm very excited to have this guy playing with us. Won't you please give a hand for Mr. James Calvin Wilsey.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. Wanted to introduce my band really quick. We'd like you to add this guy from, you might have seen him on tour with Jimmy Vaughn, Mr. Billy Pitman. On the Fender guitar, and we're not being paid a cent for saying it. On the Fender bass, from Orange County, California, Anthony Santaniello. Bad Anthony. And I know this guy since I was a little kid. He used to drive me to guitar lessons. I was this tall, he had his driver's license. Derek Ritchie on the drums. And lately my friends call me the king of slow, but we're not gonna, this is our fastest song, and then we'll slow down. Exactly sure what. Sounds right though. We're gonna slow it down. It's gonna be the slowest thing you hear all night. But it's got the Fender Vegematic. Oh yeah, my buddy Derek is single and very, very lonely. I made him a deal, he buys me a beer if I say that every... No, seriously.
Available.
Looking for one in all the wrong places. That'd be Anaheim. This song was inspired by the movie Danger Diabolic for some reason, but it's got a B-bender guitar thing. Whatever. Hey, this is the last song we're gonna play from the record. It's coming out next month. MySpace.com, James Wilsey. It's a little ballad called Insomnia. Thank you.
Mr. James Calvin Wilsey and his band Wilsey. This is one of those moments that I love at this festival where I'm thinking to myself, I wish we could have got him to play Wicked Game, and he looks over at me and he says, can we play Wicked Game? So what do you say? Let's get him to do one more. Mr. James Calvin Wilsey and his excellent band here. Give him a hand.
Something out there. Okay.
Thanks, everybody. Thanks, Dick, for having us.
Once again, Mr. James Calvin Wilsey. Now, I don't know about you guys, I think that Chris Isaac is a pretty good singer, but I'll tell you one thing, the magic of that song is in that man's hands right there. So once again, give it up for Mr. James Calvin Wilsey. Thanks again for doing it, man. Great. Stay tuned for Mr. Lester Peabody with special guest Miss Marti Braun. Friends, we are about ready to get the next act on the road. Lots more people coming in, getting cozy. I noticed that some people scooted the chairs back, and that's fine, but at some point, people are they're just going to have to stand in front of you, so you might want to move them back up in a more of a row pattern, because we're just going to have a lot of people in here, and we've got to make room for them all. In an attempt to break even for the first time, the